Welcome to a new series on the channel. I'm a big sports guy myself, so I recently just picked up MLB The Show 23, and I figured we are going to be doing Diamond Dynasty. Now, what does that mean? Well, we've created our team, the Connecticut Sluggers. We've got our logo, we've got our uniforms. We are going to, you know, each episode, we're going to try to open some packs, and we're going to play one game. And we're going to try to be the best we can be. When it also comes time to as well, there's some grinding to do. I'm going to do that off camera, unless you want to see me do it. But we're going to be doing Diamond Dynasty as the Connecticut Sluggers. Why don't we jump into our first pack opening? So I bought the Captain's Edition and did a little bit of grinding beforehand. So we've got seven packs, the Captain's Edition, two item choice ballplayer, World Baseball Classic Captains, and the uniforms. So let's just jump right into it. Let's see here. Ooh, we got a diamond already, but it's an item, so I'm not that thrilled about it. And just a bunch of bronzes. What do we get? We got the Marlins alternate. I like that. All right. All right. Let's keep moving on. No, I don't want to sell it. No. We're not at that point yet. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Let's see. Bronze again, so nothing crazy here. Can we get anything to add to the team? I want to add a new player at least. Tanner, no. Jacksonville. All right. Four. Yep, nope. All right, nothing still. I'm really, you know, that's one of the things with Diamond Dynasty. The pack odds, because there's so many players, are very low. But I'm going to keep grinding. We're going to do pack openings throughout. We're going to hopefully get some good players. But our first pack opening for those, not great. Let's see what our Captain Edition gives us. We've got the bat, and we've got the Universal Banner. You gotta love it. All right, let's see. What's the item choice here? What are we picking between? Oh, we got some players, too. Let's see. We should probably take... Let's get a first baseman. Let's take Jose Abreu. Let's see. Next choice. Let's see what it gives us. Seawald, closing pitcher, Brian Reynolds, or Willie Adames. So we do have Diamond Derek Jeter, so I'm not worried about him. Let's get Brian Reynolds. Let's get a left fielder. And we'll build our lineup around him. Let's see. Ballpark. Let's get. Ooh. I want the one with the face. The face looks cool. Let's just keep getting bats. We're going to get all the bats. And hat for bat. Let's do it. Because that's Road for the Show, which we might do at some point, but we're not. All right. World Baseball Classic choice. Let's see. Israel. Nah. Canada with Tyler O'Neill, maybe. We might take Schwarber. Let's see what else. Oh, no. I think we're taking Ronald. We might be taking Acuna. Let's see. Oh, Cespedes, actually. You know what? I think Yoenis. I think it's going to be Yoenis Cespedes here. Yeah, we're going to go with Cespedes. We could use a right fielder power bat. I think that'd be perfect. And now the Captains. Let's see what we're picking here. We're doing David Wright. I don't care. That's our guy. We love the Mets here. David Wright, because he could hit contact, and then let's get some unis. And because I am located in the U.S., we will pick the USA. Oh, we get to pick three. All right, cool. Road, and then we've got to pick the Puerto Rico one. Is there another one? I like the way. Boom. Oh, we can pick another one. All right, so we get USA and Puerto Rico's home and away. I like it. So, let's go build up the lineup. All right, before our pack opening, this is what the roster looks like currently. I grinded to get that Sosa, got the Jeter, and our pitchers don't look really any better. And now let's see what we look like afterwards. And this is afterwards. We've got a real first baseman. We've got our outfield kind of set up. We've got Jeter out there, David Wright, and we've got, you know, Danny Jansen. And our pitchers, I don't think we actually got any pitchers, so that doesn't really change. But the batting core looks really nice. Let's take a look at the lineup. And here is our lineup. Derek Jeter's going to start us off. David Wright bowling behind Sosa, Cespedes, Reynolds, Abreu, Chisholm, Jansen, and Turner. And off the bench, we've got a bunch of other guys. Let's go jump into our first game and see what we get. Alrighty, here we are, our first game. We got a quick look. This guy has a lot of diamonds, so he's definitely got some time on us here. Ready to go. And now, but let's get it started. We're the away team. He's Cleveland. We're Connecticut. And this is going to be an interesting, fun game here. He's got Garrett Cole. Last time I did Diamond Dynasty and the show 21, I played on the other channel. He threw a perfect game on me, so this is going to be interesting. I'm not ready for this. We've got Cy Young starting for us. We definitely need some pitchers next time. We're going to need pictures in our next episode, but let's see how we do. Come on, baby. Give us a good one. Nope. 2022, Garrett Cole set the Yankees. He didn't want to give us one there. 257 punch outs. Come on, Garrett. Pretty amazing mark for that. No, that's an out. Franchise. Out towards right center field. Come on. Drop it. Nice grab on the run. And there's two away. That's a really nice. All right, now we got Sosa. He's coming up to the bat here. Let's see. Can we get a rip? This can be a little tricky, especially if the wind's swirling around out there. Oh my God, that slider caught me. I thought it was going to stay in. I shouldn't have thought that.
Hit in the air.
I shouldn't have swung. Springer drifts towards it. Alrighty, let's take our team up there. At the plate, alrighty, so he's got the Jeter too.
Well, Singy, Derek Jeter turned out to be a pretty good.
All right, come on, Cy.
By the Yankees in 1992. Sixth overall, member struggled defensively in the minors, but
really
in 1995 helped lead the Yankees.
My God, he got a great hit already and he barely started.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you gotta make.
Boom.
Michael Harris.
All right,
now at the plate,
let's take that hit off the board here. Let's see what we got. He's just swinging, so maybe we can. Why can we keep it out of the zone and see if he swings again? Okay, he actually does keep an eye out. He does keep an eye out. Got him swinging. All right, we got our first strikeout. Cy Young is definitely our ace right now. Oh, I can't wait until we get down this rotation.
Double play ball to second. They get one.
Ah, they were too quick. I was too slow on that. I really thought we could get it.
Now it's Jose Ramirez. This is another guy capable of hitting tape measure home runs.
Got him swinging that. Oh my God, that ball right there. Jose Ramirez
signed that big extension, a 5-year, $124 million contract before the 2022 season. But right before that happened,
got him. Yes.
Came this close to trading him. The pitch.
Oh, I'm so glad he dodged. I would have been so upset.
On the ground, right side. Over to first. That's the third out. Inning over.
All righty. We might have given up a hit, but that's okay.
All set for the all right.
Cespedes is up to bat. We need to get him working here. We need to get Cole off, maybe. We need to get him to really work these counts because he cannot stay on too long. I don't know what it is about Garrett Cole, but I cannot seem to get anything off of him. Oh, thank God. Yes.
More four seamers and more reliance on the breaking ball.
That one, he had to stick it in there. Come on. Oh, come on. All right, please drop. No, of course not.
Harris makes the grab, and there's
one. Come on.
Brian Reynolds here.
All right, Brian Reynolds. Come on.
Bounce to the right side, and that's just foul. One down, base is empty.
I swung too early.
Really sells the change of that arm action.
And a pitch.
Finally got a strikeout on me.
Jose Abreu up to hit.
All right, Jose. Come on, we need someone to get on.
That's hard hit in the line.
There we go. We finally got our first hit. I sent Jose Abreu to two. And that didn't work. It didn't.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice.
Come on, Jazz. You're the cover athlete. Let's see what we can get. Come on. We're not getting no. We didn't get a no hitter this time, so that's good.
That one.
There's an out. Please run the other way.
Freeman takes it to the
so close.
Number three. We head to the bottom of the second. Stepping in, Pudge Rodriguez. That one the other way.
And out. Didn't have to say much. I kind of just let that one go, but.
Freddie Freeman up to hit.
Come on, Freddie. Don't do nothing. Yeah.
Chris, when you watch Freddie Freeman,
come on,
hit,
Freddie, just
the ability
can you go down easy for me?
And slug. He's kind of the ultimate player for the modern game. Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
Couldn't.
Backdoor breaking ball, and he did go the other way with it, like you might think, but he put a good swing on it, squared it up nicely.
George Springer, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. Outfield deep here, trying to prevent.
Can you hit it to a double play at least, or strike out? One of the two. One of the two. Come on. Got him swinging. Got him swinging.
Rafael Devers up to hit. Devers, the baby-faced assassin. And he swings.
Come on, can we keep getting you? Can we get you some strikes in there?
Hammer down the
go, go,
the
foul, go, foul. Come on.
Chris, you ready for a nugget?
Ready.
Rafael Devers homered in three straight games against the Yankees before he turned.
I thought I could get the corner.
Player to do that, Babe Ruth.
Here's a thank you, Jeter. Short. Please.
There for the
God, third. I love it. I love it. All right, Jansen. Come on.
Now, Danny Jansen. Back to work.
Oh, there we go. We're keeping up with the hits. We're keeping up.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for.
Justin Turner, I think, is our weak point, definitely. And he might get switched out. Why did I do that? Why did I do that?
That is coming off the bat pretty good. I know he's feeling good about it.
Oh, come on. You tell me Jansen didn't make it?
Flips over. Derek Jeter, the next to hit. Most people
I shouldn't have swung at that, too. That was so bad.
From Michigan, but the kid from Kalamazoo was actually.
And that's an out right there to Jeter.
On the run, sends it over to first.
And Jeter to Jeter makes it too easy.
Welcome back. Set for the bottom of the third. Now the left fielder, Adolis Garcia.
We are.
And that one is lifted in the air. Reynolds gets under it.
There we go. Easy pickings. Easy pickings.
Here's the shortstop at the plate.
Right, so they got Jeter up right now. Ooh, almost hit him. I'm so glad I didn't. Ooh.
Good eye right there.
Got him, finally. We got a strike in there. All right, there we go, two. Finally got him.
Two up, two down.
Finally. We're actually doing, we're holding our own here. Like, you know what? Our team is not the greatest, but we're doing all right. Got him, yes. That was a bad one. I even saw that one going.
And he deals.
Come on, baby. Get it in there. Yeah.
And swing and a miss there.
Do that fastball right by him, slightly elevated. That's a confidence boost for this guy out there on the mound. See if
there it is. God, Cy Young is killing it for me. Loving it. I'm so glad we were able to get him in the grinding.
And welcome back. Now the third baseman, David Wright. The third baseman.
Come on, baby. All right, David, come on. We need to get you on board. Oh, you couldn't just miss? He missed it. Oh, thank God for the error. That could be the winning That could be the run right there. Oh my God. Oh, and he got the base hit. We're helping him.
Sammy Sosa digs in now. He's 0 for 1.
Come on, Sosa. Come on, baby.
Fought off foul.
That could have been a foul, so I probably could have held off on that. Or I meant a ball. Could have held off.
Coming up right behind him. This is where they need to get going.
Ah, the cutter got me. I thought that was going in the zone.
Two strikes. May see some movement over there.
Thought it was going in the zone.
Trying to stay out of a double play.
All right, that's an out.
In the air, out towards right center, and that is Springer.
Definitely an out. We definitely needed Sosa. I wish Sosa got on. That would have been good. All right, Cespedes, come on, baby.
Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads.
Boom. Boom.
Just misses. Right. Leads off first with one away.
Frick. Why did I swing?
Whips it to first.
Oh.
Two
well,
gone.
Cool.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job.
I guess he decided not to get David right out for some reason. I really wish I did swing. That's an out. Send him home. We'll send right home. Why not? In case we dropped it. He's been making some errors, and that could come in handy.
Here in Cleveland, bottom of the inning. Now it's the second baseman, Andrés Giménez.
Got him swinging on that 12 curve, baby.
Strike one.
Ah.
Offering is outside.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
Woo.
So now
we're getting them.
Two.
We're just getting them. Got him swinging. He's getting desperate because he knows we're getting on now.
Here's Jose Ramirez. Gotta be careful with this guy. He's got power.
We're getting on. He's getting desperate.
And a foul ball. Well, Jose Ramirez had a sensational 2018 season.
Okay.
He became just the eighth player ever to have a season.
Got
with
him.
30 doubles, 30
you know
what?
We're
going to
do that again. We're going to do that one more time. You know what? Let's see if he adjusts.
More than he struck out.
All right, I'll take that. You know what? He adjusted, but not well.
For the catcher.
Boom.
He's got it. There's
got
two
him.
Away. Two outs, base is empty. Next to hit, Pudge Rodriguez. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Count 1-0.
All right, sweet. All right.
Not sure if he could be in more of a groove. Looks really relaxed. He's retired seven straight. This guy's feeling it right now.
That one the other way.
And there we go.
Third out, and that ends the frame.
All righty. They got one error, which is perfect. I mean, we're rocking with it. I think we could do this. We could really come in here. We could come into our own here.
Fifth inning, and here's the first baseman, Jose Abreu. The line of the pitch.
Let it fine. That's fine. That's fine.
One of those guys with kind of a quirky number. Number 79. It was a number his mother chose for him.
I missed. I was like, I felt it. I was like, that could be it. That could be the one.
Kicks and fires.
Nope.
And ball one.
Two strikes.
Is he really only a con? I thought he had more power to him, Jose. All right.
Next pitch misses.
He's trying to get me to swing. He's trying. I see it. He put that inside put it outside so it'd go in for a reason. Boom. Oh, we just got back in a full count here, baby. We're making him work. We're making him work for it.
Back to work. 3-2 now.
That was going to be, that could have been a walk if I didn't swing. I should have left it. I should have left it, maybe.
That's a tough play for the infielder, ranging back into the outfield. There's part of him that's saying, hey, where are you at?
All right, Jazz, come on. I wish we had I want to get a Jazz Chisholm at some point. I think that'd be good to have. Ah, I swung too early.
Foul.
So glad these ballparks have installed the netting to protect the fans, keep things safer.
Nice.
Around the league.
Next offering misses, and the count is 1-1.
Dang it.
One to the right side. Mm.
I chopped at it. I chopped.
Danny Jansen to hit here.
All right, Jansen, come on. Can you get on again? Nope. That's an out. I couldn't get... I got two underneath it. Please don't. All right.
The grab, and that's the inning.
I was really hoping he wouldn't. I really was hoping he wouldn't.
Here in Cleveland, Freddie Freeman up to the dish. The first baseman,
Freddie. We got to get his pitch count back up. You know what? I just realized we're pitching more than he is.
Chris, how about Freddie Freeman and the career that he has delivered? He's turned into one of the better all-around hitters and a really good defender at first base.
Hey, come on, come on. Oh, they got him.
And that should be extra bases. Around first, digging for two.
He now got
around second, going for third. Freeman trying to
throw it to Abreu.
Down now.
Thank you, Abreu. Why were you holding on to it so long?
And it'll be
oh, God,
Springer
that just saved us so
plate.
Much. I'm so glad he tried.
Swings through that one. 0-1.
I'm so glad he tried that.
Swings.
That's a home run.
Last one left field.
We're starting. Is Cy Young starting to get sloppy on this? Can we keep the runs down
George
at least?
Springer.
If he gives up another run, we might have to take
that
something.
Devers now. The outfield shifted pretty heavily towards right field. And the first pitch misses for ball one. You think back to 2017, and Cleveland set a major league record. 22 consecutive wins they had. It was capped off with a 10-inning walk-off win. Pretty amazing streak and a big part of the history of this yard. Now a slow roller to second.
Come on, get him out.
And Devers is
can we keep
down.
It to one? Can we just keep it to one?
After giving up the home run, not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter, and a tough one at that.
Garcia.
Boom.
Swings through that one as he comes to the
come
plate
on,
for
come
the
on.
Second time today. Up the middle.
Perfect. Perfect. All right. You know, one is not too bad. One run, not too bad. That's fine. I'm cool with the George Springer. He did take a point off the board with his.
So now Turner.
I'm not 100% sure what he was doing, but he did take a point off the board.
First offering misses the mark.
Come on, let's get that pitch count up. I'm really shocked this guy hasn't. You know, he paused. I'm shocked he hasn't made a logo for him. All right, I hope that means Cole might be coming out at some point. Got it. Got him. He's really hoping I swing at these weird things. Ah, that's an out. Oh, it went over. Come on, Turner. Come on, Turner.
Into second Woo. Base. The tying
he chose third. I love it. I love it. Justin Turner. I said I was going to take you out, but clearly you want to stay.
Turns over. Derek Jeter now at the plate. Good contact.
That's so good.
Guy, good defender.
Another Slammed perfect hit. But that's also field. Probably an out, too. Yeah. Jeter is. I'm getting good away. Contact with There's Jeter, but just can't do just nothing. Can't do right nothing there. With Jeter. All right, David Wright, come on.
If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Hit weakly on the ground.
I shouldn't have swung. I should have left it.
That's the second out.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but
come on, Sosa. This is your time. We need you. Oh, my God. Thank you for dropping it, but that's not enough.
But they get the out at first, and that'll do it for the inning.
We really needed someone to drop. We got finally something going.
Derek Jeter. Young back to work. Going one. Chris, 2020, a special year for Derek Jeter as he was inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame.
Yeah, pretty special, and everyone saw that coming. All the writers
were for
him.
That's a hit.
Dives, can't get it, base hit.
Ah.
off the bat, it was headed for the gap all the way. And as a hitter, you love seeing those as you take your first couple of steps out of the box.
I think Cy Young might have to come out soon. But unfortunately, our closers are bad too. Like, we have no pitching.
So we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Cespedes
makes the play, one down.
Yeah.
And stepping in is the speedy Andrés Giménez.
We are doing a good job keeping them in check. I gotta say, but we just can't.
Just misses.
Good speed on
I don't know if after Cy Young we got anyone.
Very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run.
Thank God we got that double play. That helps. All right, let's see here. Come on. Cespedes, Reynolds, Abreu coming up.
Back now at Progressive Field. Here's a big
Cespedes, please crank one. Just crank it. Let's see what he decides to do. Clay Holmes. Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you for taking out Garrett Cole. Come on, baby. Now, couldn't get that past him.
Sends it across to first, and a quick out number one. Now it's the switch hitting outfield.
Come on, Clay. What do you got? Give me something to hit. Give me something to hit.
And fouled off.
Come on. Nope.
Next pitch is outside. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
Oh, why did I do that? I saw it going down too. I saw it.
Swing, definitely try to get on the board. That's the way guys go about their business today.
Fly ball down the line.
Please stay. Oh no. That could have been it. That could have been it.
1-2 here.
Oh, right by. We almost hit him too.
Drive base hit out of almost the center hit him. Field. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so great job there stepping up to the challenge. That's about
all right, Abreu, come on, let's get some contact.
Stride and load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
That sinker got me. It definitely got me. I got to work on that vision. Like, you know, sometimes it shouldn't get me, but it does. No. I did terrible on that one.
It just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with two strikes.
Keeping it alive. Keeping it alive.
We'll see another.
Drop. There we go. All right, we got two on. We're not getting any big hits, but that's all we need. Just little hits sometimes.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog. A bit of a lost start for some, so that was nicely done to beat the odds. Everything was on time and
all right, Jazz, come on.
Got a pitch he could get the barrel on.
Nope. The slider went. It hooked in again. And that gets me. That gets me every time.
And here's a slow roller.
All right, they only went for one, so that's good. We stay alive. We stay alive.
The
Jantz is actually a power hitter, so we could try it. That got both in. That just got both of them in. Danny Jantz, there we go. Loving it.
Went up there with the plan to be aggressive. Off the bat, that one registered at 105 miles per hour, man. That is smoking.
Ah, Jesus.
But the numbers just don't lie. If you can drive a ball like that, more often.
Come on, Turner. You got a sweet hit. You can help out here.
You'll one.
Nope.
Yeah, there's a ball.
There it is. You got a hit to continue this going. I want to get a hit for Jeter, though. He needs to get in this.
Two on and two out.
Couple of hits in a row for him here.
Jeter needs to get a hit. It will be unacceptable if he doesn't.
We don't see a whole lot of that these days with guys trying to.
Yeah, all right, finally we got him a hit. He got a bloop. He got a bloop.
Throw in holds the lead runner at third, so it'll be bases loaded and two gone.
How are they pulling him already? They pulling him?
Come on, buddy.
Two outs.
All right, let's do this. Come on, we gotta get some. We're gonna get some warming up going on next inning test. Go pal. Thank you.
It up and he'll put it in his pocket.
Looking for some insurance, or as our friends down in the south would say,
insurance.
All right. Come on, David. You just gotta get a good hit. Just get good contact. You need a hit too, actually. Just look at that.
Next pitch misses. 2-1.
You need a hit.
We didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter.
Oh, that slider should be 3-1.
Swing and a miss.
I messed up.
Right-handed reliever.
That's right up the gap.
That's a
we got it.
The throw is off.
Got it. Got it.
And it's 3-1.
We got it. All right, Sosa, your turn to get on the board here, buddy. Your turn to get on the board, or are we forcing the rage quit?
Just a nice line drive into center field.
So two down, and the batter now, Sammy Sosa.
All right, they brought in Evan Phillips. I'm shocked they didn't bring him in first. All right. Ah, that got me. That got me.
All
right, I'm going to do bullpen right now. Let's get Diego started, and then we'll get Tanner started.
Here comes a pitch.
Boom. Ball. Just missed. Perfect. All right. We got this. We got this.
Next one misses.
He's choking it now. He's choking it. We have come back strong here.
Got to find a way to breathe and slow everything down.
He ducked. All right, the umpire got saved.
Turner, the runner at third. Jeter at second. Right.
Nope. All right, baby. Full count. Give us something. You can give us something here. Or walk us, please.
Ah!
I shouldn't have done it. Oh, no. No, I so messed up.
All right. The pitch.
Come on, Cy.
Swing and a miss. Strike
yeah,
one.
We're getting those. Really so like we're going to do that one again. But we're going to throw it over here.
Bats. He's thrown strikes on the first pitch to over 70% of the guys he's faced in this one.
Oh, he just. Okay. I think Sam might be done.
There it's gone, and that is gone.
All right. One run game. We can't blow this here. We cannot blow it here.
And they inch closer.
Come on, Diego.
Here's a new pitcher from the pen.
This is where
Diego
we definitely need
Castillo.
Some.
He's being eased
when
in
we can, we're
going to
get some relief pitchers.
Empty. Digging in, Butch Rodriguez. The tying run at the plate. And that one
boom.
Fouled off.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense.
Come on, can we get him with this?
Expect a big inning.
Got him
swing
with it. Oh,
miss.
My God. I didn't think we were going to get him.
Slider got him for strike three.
All right, Freeman last time. He did get a base hit on us. But he ran too far, and he's not getting the hit on us this time.
Cespedes on his way over.
Got him.
Squeeze on it.
We got him. Castillo, you're keeping us in this, man. Oh, we're winning, but Castillo's doing good.
Homered here in this one.
Got him. That slider is going to get him, isn't it? Let's see. Let's get him on the inside. Inside slider.
Hard grounder into the outfield.
No inside slider, apparently. Didn't want it.
Being an at bat, we go back to later on when this game is over. I'm amazed at his ability.
Got him swinging
there. Inside and actually square that baseball off. That pitch was off the plate.
Outside, baby.
So tough to get the barrel.
Oh, I thought he could swing it in.
And Devers hits that one.
And Reynolds ends the inning. Boom! All right, we kept it. We kept the damage to a minimum. We're doing good. We're doing good. That's all right. That's okay. That's okay. We're doing all right.
Here's the left fielder, Yoenis Cespedes. And here comes. Pitch misses.
All right, baby.
1-0.
Come on. What do you got? What do you got?
And that one.
Oh, my God. Yes. Come on. Next offering, he got it in there, really? He got that? Until you get to two strikes. I thought it should have been a 3-0 count. Percentage of success when you want to. Why'd I do that? After that down and away pitch. Why'd I do that?
At the belt and fires.
Boom.
Gets a piece and stays alive.
I don't know what I'm thinking sometimes. The 2-2. Got him. Ah, that got in. All right. I can give that to him. I ruined that at bat. I absolutely ruined that one.
1-3.
Out.
And Freeman, the Gold Glover, makes the play.
Out.
And he handles it himself for the out.
All right, Abreu. Come on.
Base is empty. And now, Jose Abreu.
Come on. Oh, I didn't want. I didn't like that. Okay.
They can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Perfect. Perfect bloop. That's all we're getting is bloops, but I'll take it. I will take it.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. To me, it's just a really controlled, balanced swing. He wasn't trying to do too much with it.
Perfect, but that's an out. That's an out. And put it in play.
Harris makes the catch, and that'll do it. Back here in Cleveland, bottom of the
eighth. All right, Castillo, you're going to stay in. Ninth inning, we'll bring in the closer, but if the closer needs to come in sooner, he will.
Foul ball.
Oh, my God. That he can't handle that. He can't. All right, that one he got. He can handle that.
Well, he missed badly with that 0-2 fastball. The hitter has to understand. Probably wants to try to put him away with that pitch. So
got him. There we go.
It misses. It's a strikeout. Now it's the shortstop.
All right, let's save that. So let's save the slider outside for the ending. Let's save that for strike two.
0-1.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Ah.
Offering misses. 1-1.
Come on, we got to get one in there.
Lined, and that's a base hit.
He got the base hit. Now we got to really bunker down here.
Oh, this has been a really nice game at the plate for him. He looks locked in. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
Okay, all right, all right, all right, all right. Yeah, you're getting tired, but we got to. Oh, David Wright, come on.
They get it in quickly. So first and
David
second,
Wright.
Now one out.
What are you
back
doing?
Back base hits. Not much to this one other than just a
willingness right,
to go the other way.
Can we close it?
That's a team to bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball get deep.
New arm out of the bullpen. Tanner Houck.
These are the spots relievers really make a name for themselves. Late
Tanner, you got to finish off strong here for me.
Margin for error, but at the same time, there's a reason they're put in these situations.
Yeah, now two balls and a strike.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Come on, David. Come on, David.
Pitch has popped up.
Oh, come on, man.
Ball.
You're a great fielder. What are you doing?
Reynolds. Field.
Please.
Going back some more. Looking up.
Ground rule double. That's a run. That's a run.
As a run scores. Next to hit, Jose Ramirez. That one
they're taking it away now.
One run is in. Another comes in to score. It's 5-3.
Tanner, you ruined it. I'm happy you're taking the L, but I'm not, because I wanted the win. Let's start some people up.
Just a better swing, Bill. Stay through it and hit it hard the other way.
Now the batter now, Hodge Rodriguez.
He came in and ruined it.
Next offering is down low. And that's ball one. And another ball.
He can't even get it in the damn strike zone anymore.
Pitches off the plate. If you really want to put the ball in play, you're going to have to stay back and drive it to the opposite field.
Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. Two away.
Oh.
And here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman.
Tanner, you got to get out of this, bud.
Is that the initial offering?
And honestly, I don't even want. He doesn't deserve the win if we get it, but we got to try for it still.
Man on second, two down. That one off the bad part of the bat. Just a
I'm so sad that Tanner.
Ball.
Oh, God.
Retired. And
we need to get pitching. We need to get pitching.
We go to the ninth. Now a Alex Jansen to hit. Phillips back to work.
Drop. There we go.
And no one can get there.
All right, we're getting one. We're getting one on one base. That we got to take it one base at a time.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Nice line drive.
Turner, you actually helped here. You were a big help.
Nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
You were a big help today, Turner. Come on, you got to finish strong for us.
First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Nope, that's a double fly. Oh, he missed. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
Back-to-back singles. Really nice job staying up.
Jeter, top of the lineup. This should be where we can succeed now.
Back to the top of the lineup. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Derek Jeter.
Come on, Jeter. You need to get a hit. Nope, that's an out.
In the air, left field. Garcia really on his horse for this one. Makes the catch, one down. Two on, one out.
All right, David,
and
come on.
Here is David Wright. He's got the power, but great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game.
Oh. The first pitch misses for we need you to get a great hit. Opposite field great power. Hit. Come on.
What I like about something being hit to the right nope. side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good.
And now it's going to be Sammy Sosa. We talk about guys with good speed, and definitely he has it. But pushing the offense aside for just a second, Chris.
I didn't like that. I didn't like it. Didn't like it.
Factors in the most. Righty to the plate. Strike.
Oh my God! Come on! I was too late. Alrighty, we lose our first game, and that's all right. We definitely need pitching. Bats, you know, I gotta work on my plate vision, but that'll come with time. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we will see you in our next one.